Dallas, CBS 11. The city of Dallas says 227 Hurricane Harvey evacuees are staying at Dallas' newly opened mega shelter at the K. Bailey Hutchison Convention Center in downtown. An additional 659 evacuees are now being housed inside the city's three other shelters, which are just about full. Among those who came to the mega shelter, the Banda family from Dickinson, Texas near Houston. They left their home Friday afternoon before the catastrophic flooding swallowed their neighborhood. "We had to leave our home fast because people were going over there and getting trapped, so my dad said, okay, we have to leave or else we're going to have to stay here, so we got out in time," said 12-year-old Luis Banda. So the husband, wife and their four children packed up and headed north to Dallas. After staying at a hotel 30 miles south of Dallas, they drove to the convention center Tuesday. "They're prepared to stay for the long term. We're prepared for a few weeks or so. We're not going back until the people on the news tell us it's safe to go back. We're not going back until then." Inside the mega shelter, Walmart has set up a pharmacy, and there's also a place where doctors from around the community are treating evacuees. Cell phone charging stations are also on hand for evacuees. In addition, a FEMA representative says the agency is in the process of setting up in the convention center to help evacuees apply for disaster assistance. Meantime, a three-hour-long CBS 11 telethon to raise money for the Salvation Army's Hurricane Harvey relief effort made nearly $110,000. Thanks to all who helped. Jack Fink. Facebook. Follow Jack Covers Politics for KTVT TV CBS 11 and has been with the station since September 2003. This year, he has interviewed Democrat Bernie Sanders and Republicans Donald Trump, Ted Cruz and Marco Rubio, as well as Gov. Greg Abbott. In Addy, more from Jack Fink. Dripan CBS Local App. Dripan Weather App. Dripan Restaurant Week 365. Copyright 2017 CBS Broadcasting Inc. All rights reserved. Powered by WordPress.com VIP.